Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to check physical memory usage in cPanel. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unmute it. So first of all, you have to open your website cPanel and then search here resource usage, then click on it. And then click on details and scroll down. Then here we can see CPU usage, then physical memory usage, input output usage and etc. And if you want to see last 30 minute usage, you can select from here. You can see the yesterday result, you can select date range. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to unmute it. Thank you for watching.